last girl was small. And she didn't take the time. Well, she has a litter on the ground right now, but it's a whole different bloodline. And I'm not really wanting this particular bloodline. And she doesn't want me to. She wants me to go. So she said it's not Charm's fault. It's the boy doggies. She's taking her down to Washington, D.C., and they're going to do something at the vets. Breeding side by side, which I'm not exactly sure what that is. But I don't know if it's just like AI right from the boy to the girl or what. But she assures me that she'll be pregnant in the spring. It's hard to wait, though, because I've been waiting a year, over a year.
But
things happen for a reason. Yeah, and Piper's only 7. And I just figured I wanted to get somebody in training, you know, before Pipe got to the age I didn't want to kill her anymore. She does this for me. She's not really that... Although,
go,
in class, she's gung-ho, but out here, it's like, eh.
Go, okay. Earl. You gotta run fast.
Yeah, tell that to me. See if I can get him up here. All right, here we have it.